pandemic of COVID-19 has been haunting big global economies around the world. India is already in the second stage to prevent this epidemic. Are we safe to live in this world? Or is our humanity is in a big trouble? Many of the jobs in hospitality, aviation and tourism industry are in threat. And most of the non-residents of India are being forced to return back to their home country. And there are a lot of medical checkups going on because this disease is contagious. Responsible citizens have decided to stay at home at least for 2 weeks. There has been a panic around in every corner of India till our Prime Minister of India appeared on every new channel to address their citizens.
प्रत्येक देशवासी से एक और समर्थन मांग रहा हूं। ये है जनता कर्फ्यू। जनता कर्फ्यू यानी जनता के लिए जनता द्वारा खुद पर लगाया गया कर्फ्यू। इस रविवार यानी 2 दिन के बाद 22 मार्च को 22 मार्च रविवार को सुबह 7 बजे से रात 9 बजे तक सभी देशवासियों को जनता कर्फ्यू का पालन करना है। इस जनता कर्फ्यू के दरमियान कोई भी नागरिक घरों से बाहर न निकले, न सड़क पे जाएं, न मोहल्ले में या सोसाइटी में इकट्ठे हो, अपने घरों में ही रहें। हां, जो आवश्यक सेवाओं से जुड़े हुए हैं उनको तो जाना ही पड़ेगा।
टुडे इज द डे ऑफ जनता कर्फ्यू, व्हिच मींस अ कर्फ्यू इम्पोज्ड फॉर पब्लिक फॉर देयर सेफ्टी। And our Prime Minister of India has strongly requested us to follow that. Empty roads, lonely streets, and as you could see on the frame, it's a Mumbai to Nashik national highway, which we have never seen such an empty road in our entire life. So this is the outcome of Janta Curfew. And even the local cops have started inquiring the people who are strolling on the streets, and they are strongly requested them to head towards their respective homes. So what do you think? Will this Janta Curfew will create a more panic among public?
So friends, currently we are in Raghuleela Mall in Kandivali in Mumbai, and we have never seen such a silence in the mall, and this is all due to the corona outbreak. And everything, malls, multiplex, theater, food court, and all the game zone is also closed. I will stay tuned for more footages.
As you could see, the multiplex is also closed. Everything is closed. So this was used to be an entry point, and maybe in 15 days this might be open.
The sanitation workers are in work, and the entire mall is looking empty. So this was used to be a food court, and this is also closed for 15 days.
As per media, the virus do not reside in airborne disease, so it can only spread to your body when you are in contact with a person who is already suffering from that particular disease. So it may enter your body through your eyes, nose and mouth. So the good news is that the virus of COVID-19 do not survive more than 12 hours on any dry surface other than human body. So hence, the Government of India and Ministry of Health have decided to implement some very important rules for the citizens. So the first rule is that you must wash your hand frequently and for 20 seconds each time. And the second rule is that while talking to another person, you must maintain a distance of at least 1 meter. And the third rule is for a person returning from abroad, that he must remain isolated for at least for 14 days, even if he is tested negative for the coronavirus test. And the fourth and the most important thing is to follow the Janta Curfew requested by Prime Minister of India. This will not only prevent the spread of virus, but being a curfew of more than 12 hours, this may kill the virus which is already on the ground. Coming back to tourism industry, it's my humble request to each and every citizen of India to follow our government order to take the precaution from this virus. This will not only help to kick out virus from our beautiful country, but this will also help us to bring the tourism industry back on track. So please be ensured that we don't enter the stage 3 to take the precaution from this virus and everything comes back to normal. So stay tuned to our The Vacation Book channel, subscribe and press the bell icon, and also follow me on Instagram, and also like us on the Facebook. Thank you so much and have a nice year ahead.